Ladies and gentlemen, the tragic comedy you're going to see tonight is built up on two dramatic points: incest and conspiracy. I am almost certain that these two points, incest and conspiracy, will confuse your emotions. So, therefore, I feel obliged to quote the advanced Oxford Learner's Dictionary, which defines the subject as following. Conspiracy: plan secretly made and used unlawfully against others. Incest: sexual intercourse between very closely related people.
Ah, che noce, che noce, che noce sensacional! Gioravano le violine, pa, para, pa, 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 signor, che cosa? Yes, I know, they don't understand, but at least they can have more fun, Lady Macbeth.
We're not here for fun, we're here for work. Look at the people, they are waiting.
And?
No, this is out of question.
Why? What's wrong with Tennessee Williams?
Tennessee Williams was vegetarian.
Vegetarian? But what have to do with theater? What is the relation?
You always with your relations. You don't understand nothing. Il rinascimento italiano. La sottilezza.
Maiadina, please, please. Take care, Maiadina, please. Your heart. Your heart. Oh, God. Beatrice, my daughter, I love you. Oh.
Good evening, oh my husband. What are you doing?
Nothing. I was thinking of my daughter Beatrice.
Wonderful. Don't you think it's time to marry our daughter Beatrice? Huh?
No.
We must consider to marry her with one of the most powerful men in our country. What is your decision? Eat fruit. Eat fruit. Oh, Bernardo. If you only knew that love is the only grave where you fall in alive.
Just arrive.
Oh my God. So strange. I was dreaming of my father. He came to me. He made... I was feeling... And my heart was going...
Beatrice, the moment just arrived. It's now or never. Blood!
Problem now.
Someone stole my mustache.
Don't be paranoid.
I'm not paranoid, but if I can't find my mustache, I stop the show.
This show goes on.
But can be dangerous.
Ha ha.
Oh, they are upside down. Meanwhile, I was sleeping. Someone has changed the position of my mustache. It's a clear sign that we must stop the show.
The show goes on.
But can be dangerous.
Stop these stupidities, yeah?
You force me.
Do you think you can kill me in front of all these people?
No, no, no. Excuse me.
Oh, Bernardo, are you here? Oh, Bernardo, Bernardo, come. Come, come to me.
Where is my horse?
Must be blood. Must be precise.
Yes. But can be by surprise.
By surprise, but precise.
Should be so precise. By surprise that our parents cannot say goodbye.
Kill them.
How?
Go round me. Spy me. Give me the feeling of fear, the thrill that I could be killed in the next second. And this will give me enough inspiration to kill them. Put your whole strength in doing this, and I will do the rest. This is stupid. Bernardo.
No good? Of our children.
We prepared this dinner specially for you.
Blackout!
Light!
Well. Thank you very much. But we also would like if you join the dinner. Beatrice! I think that we are dying because we are very inexperienced with poison.
No, we are dying because we cannot say no to our parents, Agent.
Lucrezia, Lucrezia.
Yes. saw my husband.
Those children, they should have been realized before that the death of the parents is just a psychological fact.
Yes, I know, but now it's too late to realize anything else. Too late. Tell me, oh my husband, why do we close only one eye?
Because each of us has lost only one child. I would like to invite you to my house to cook something for you.
Excuse me, did you say something? Well, me too. I wanted to cook something for you.
Excuse me, you...
No, nothing.
Well, in that case...
We better say goodbye.
And perhaps...
We meet again in some years.
In the future.
Play together again.
Why not?
Yes.
It's quite interesting that you said why yes, because it's the opposite of why not.
I agree with you.
And I agree that you agree with you.
You know, if I agree with me, I keep cool.
And I keep warm.